इन केस ऑफ नाना, इन केस ऑफ योर योर इन द वेकिंग स्टेट इन द यो यो थ्रू श्रवण मनन निध्यास लिसनिंग टू द टीचिंग्स ऑफ वेदांत यू स्टार्ट गेटिंग ए क्लैरिटी दैट आई एम प्योर कॉन्शियसनेस. Now with that you enter into more and more we sit for nididhyasa. Okay, the nididhyasa is like it's called jagrata sushupti, waking state sushupti. So when you say waking state, it's fully, you're fully aware, okay, like in waking state, but you are like a deep sleep state in the sense the thoughts are minimal, or even the thoughts are there, you ignore. So in that sense, you experience the bliss of deep sleep state in the waking state in what you call nididhyasa. So this is actually practice. Okay, so in that practice, you are experiencing the mind is becoming more and more peaceful and silent. So the mind is progressively losing its nature, learning that peace is my essence. So the nididhyasa practice, as it deepens or it becomes more and more, it will become a sort of a continuous process in your waking state. Throughout the day, it will be there because the root of the mind is getting modified. Vasanas are going down. So in your waking state also, the peace of meditation will be there when whatever you do. So then it becomes very natural for you throughout the day. Then it's called Sahaja Samadhi. So or as practice, if you for a momentary sometime nididhyasa, it's called Samadhi. So that practice Samadhi becomes more and more deeper and propagates throughout the day in the waking state. And in dream state also it comes. That's called, then it becomes Sahaja Samadhi. And deep sleep state, normally for a deep sleep state, Ajnani will go with the thought that I don't know, the world is real. So in for a Jnani also deep sleep state is there, but that subtle thought which has gone to deep subconscious is that I am Atma, world is Mithya. It is not that he will awaken the deep sleep state. People, many people say that Jnani is awake in the deep sleep state. No, a subtle thought, just like a deep sleep, a Jnani has a deep sleep thought that I don't know, I am ignorant. A Jnani has a deep sleep thought, a subtle thought, it's not a visible thought. So that thought or a subconscious thought that I am Brahman, the world is unreal, it goes. So when he wakes up, he will wake up with that thought rather than I am waking up as a body. Yeah. That's all is the difference. So then what will happen? This will become more and more deeper throughout the day. It's like almost like learning is cycling. Initially, like learning cycling, you'll go and struggle, you'll fall. Then after some time, you start smoothly, and after some time, you don't even bother and cycle. Like that also Shravana, Manana, Nidhyas will go, it will be struggle to get the peace, it will come back, again get the peace. So like that, but when as sometime it goes into deeper and deeper subconscious, there is a purification happening. So it becomes a continuous peace throughout the day. That becomes Sahaja Sthiti, Sahaja Samadhi, natural state, right? So then how does he weigh this thing? Will that natural state peace is same quality as a deep sleep state? It will not be, because there are a lot of noise comes from the sense organs. But he faces the world with an understanding of witness. So most of the thoughts he'll just ignore. So it will not disturb him. But at the background, there's a witness is there, and there's a deeper peace. Not as good quality peace as a samadhi or deep sleep, but the best which he can achieve in the waking state. So he is also, in the sense that samadhi state is going through in the waking state also, more as a sakshi, witness. So this is how he lives, and such a person becomes jivan mukta. Any questions? Okay. Stop.